7 plus 0.75. 7 is a whole number. We need to convert this whole number to decimal, as this is decimal number. Take here decimal point, then you can take 0. Since this number have 2 digits after decimal, so we have taken 2 zeros. Now line up the decimals. 0 plus 5, 5, 0 plus 7, 7. Bring down this decimal, then 7 plus 0, 7. 7.75 is the answer.